Money never brought success in football. The biggest transfers in the Premier League always failed. Jack Grealish went to Manchester City for 117 million euros. Lukaku went to Chelsea for 113 million euros. Pogba went to United for 105 million euros. They were just destined to fail.